Hey YouTube, it's your girl Trinity Nijay. I'm back with another video for you guys. I said I'm back with another video for you guys, and today I'll be showing y'all how I make my most popular item photo pendants. Yeah, and I just like making them, so I'ma just give y'all a tutorial on how I make them. If you wanna shop with me, link in the description. Everything will be in the description. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, join the family. I already know. Let's get into the video.
So you use this app called BazArt on Apple Store, or if you have an Android, I'm sure it's on there. So I go to my template that I use. You will have to add a template, but this is easier for me so I can know the measurement, because to get the measurement, I have to eyeball it and add the shape of the circle. So yeah. When you're done, you just save and then print it out with your printer.
Hey guys, it's the next day. I didn't feel like making them yesterday because I was tired. I had just left practice, but it's not gonna take me that long. So yeah, let's get into the video.
So the first thing you're gonna need is Mod Podge. Everything is gonna be from Amazon. A 1-inch circle hole puncher. Any type of photo paper. I'm using 4x6 photo paper. The last thing you're gonna need is your domes, of course. Also, the clear thing, I don't know how to pronounce the word it's supposed to be called, but yeah. So this is me cutting out the edge so I can get closer to the photo when I cut it out with the hole puncher. I like to slide it open so I can see if I'm cutting it out right. After you get it to where you want to be, just push it and it will cut a circle. So you get your dome, place a tiny bit of glue onto it, just a little dot. Place the photo down, then push down on the photo so it can stay in place. Place your glue on top of the photo, 5 or 6 drops, maybe 4, and make sure the glue doesn't have any bubbles. Get the clear thing and wipe it off with a Clorox wipe. Place it into the photo and wipe off the excess glue that comes out. Now place down on the photo with your thumb very hard so all the bubbles can come out. Then wipe the excess with the Clorox wipe. You want to press down on the photo at least 5 to 6 minutes so you can make sure all the bubbles are fully out. Now you're all done. You can let it dry for at least 10 minutes if you want. And yeah, that's it.
Hey y'all, so that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Give me some video ideas to do because I don't really have any. So yeah, see y'all next time.